If you have just bought a turtle, then you may often see him hiding under rocks or in a corner. This is actually pretty common for new turtles. The most common reason is the turtle is new to the tank and it is afraid. So hiding in a corner or under a rock makes the turtle more comfortable. Some other reasons can be: the most common reason is the turtle is afraid of something. It happens mostly with new turtles. For the first few days, the turtle feels uncomfortable in the new tank. Think of it from your perspective. Suddenly, it is being transferred from one place to a completely new place, new environment. You are unknown, potentially a predator to him. So it is pretty normal to get afraid and hide under a rock or something. Just give the turtle enough time. He will eventually come out. If it is more than a couple of weeks and the turtle is still showing timid behavior, look for anything unusual in the tank. Ensure that the tank has everything a turtle needs, such as a powerful filter, basking place, UVB light, heat lamp, and proper diet. Check the water parameters. In most of the cases, something wrong with the turtle is caused by a misbalanced water parameter. Ensure that the nitrate, ammonia, nitrite, etc. is at zero level. If the water quality is poor, you need to take immediate steps. First, invest in a powerful canister filter that can cope up with the load of the turtle tank. Also, along with using a good filter, you may also need to use a water conditioner depending on the chlorine level of the water. Now, if you want to know more about this, I have written a blog post. I will put the link in the description. You can check it out. And if you have liked the video, please give a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel for more future videos. Thank you.